Hey everybody, today we're talking Flow No Flow with the Flow Detect 2000. Okay, let's talk about the features of the Flow Detect 2000. It does come in a very industrial aluminum housing, CSA certified class 2 groups E, F, and G. It's got a single thread cap with a compression seal, really tight seal. Comes with 2 3/4 inch MPT conduit connections. One comes standard plugged. It's got a microwave signal at 24.11 gigahertz. It's a very sensitive unit. It's a 24 volt DC powered unit with a 4 to 20 milliamp signal that either gives you an on or off the 4 to 20. It's 4.63 inches in diameter, 7.27 in height. It's got an 1.25 inch NPS connection. As you're going to see here in this video, we're going to put several different materials through the pipe simulating flow and maybe your application. You're going to see just very small amounts, trickle flow as we're calling it here, will set the unit off. The Flow Detect 2000 also has a way to adjust the sensitivity, so if you need to have a little bit more flow than trickle flow to get the unit to go off, you can go ahead and decrease the sensitivity and the unit will take a lot more flow to make it go off. Now, because it is a microwave signal and it's very powerful, if you are using a plastic pipe like you see here in the video, the signal will actually go through that pipe. And so what will happen is if you have movement in the background, which you're going to see here in just a minute in the video, it will actually set the unit off. And so you got to put it into a metal pipe or have a metal shield to not have it see the movement in the background. So if you guys have any questions about the Flow Detect 2000, go ahead and give us a call and we'll try to answer all your questions if we can.